Hello and welcome to latest LGBT plus TV news with me, Andrew Kay. It may be 2020, but some stories beggar belief. Edward Enninful, the editor-in-chief of British Vogue, says that he was racially profiled by a security guard at his job who told him to use the loading bay. Yes, the loading bay, a thought that takes you back to the days of apartheid in South Africa and racial segregation in the USA. Enninful said, "I was racially profiled by a security guard whilst entering my workplace. I was instructed to use the loading bay. Just because our timelines and weekends are returning to normal, we cannot let the world return to how it was. Change needs to happen now." Enninful, 48, has worked in the fashion media industry for three decades, and in 2018, this out gay man became British Vogue's first male editor. He later posted on Instagram that Condé Nast, which owns British Vogue, moved quickly to dismiss the security guard. But it just goes to show that sometimes it doesn't matter what you've achieved in the course of your life. The first thing that some people will judge you on is the colour of your skin. Meanwhile, it would appear that J.K. Rowling's book sales have dipped significantly. The publishing world normally sees an increase in sales as we head into summer. This June, around 31%. But J.K. Rowling didn't even see half of that increase. Her book sales increased by just 10.9% in the same period. And when it comes to just the Harry Potter books, sales increased by a measly, not Ron, 7.7%. Of course, the media translated the dip as a reflection of the public shock at the author's apparent transphobic viewpoint. Or could it just be that we are sated with Potter and his wizard cohorts? Well, Joanne, Expelliarmus.